Hi everyone. I just wanted to go over another option here with the Nexus font manager. Some people were asking. I now know how to get my folders here in the library, folders here in the collection. For a refresh, you right click up here. You can add a new folder, which would add you a folder here, or a new collection, which would add you a new collection here. Now, how do I get my fonts into these folders that I did? Go into your C drive, find your fonts folder, or wherever you told your fonts to be. Some people do have them in different places, but your fonts folder is where everything you've done has installed. I always just come in here and categorize mine where they're easier for me to locate. Go into font, which is what I'm using today. As the previous video, we're going to use the MF I Love Glitter. Highlight it, take and hold down your left, drag it. Make sure that the font is grayed out and you see the copy, drop it in there and it's copied. There it is. That simple. You can do that with all of them. You can grab a bunch of them at one time and drag them all in at once if you're just starting out and want to get all of your stuff in there at once. I see I have some problems with some of mine, but that gives you an idea. That's how you come in and get all of your folder, all of them in at one time without having to go through a whole lot. So that tells me they're all in there. Now I can come down here and find my MF I Love Glitter. It's going to open it up for me. Mine's a little on the slow side because I have a lot of software open to do these videos, so it does get a little bit cranky for me. Too much going on. It makes it slower for me. So here's your MF I Love Glitter. If I want to be able to see the character map for it, and there it is. And that's all the pretty little characters that you can use. You know, the hearts tells you what you have to type to get it. You could do the whole copy and paste into Silhouette if you want to do it that way. But this shows you all your characters. You can come up here and type to see what it's going to look like in your saying. And that shows you that. You can enlarge it if you want to see it bigger. Especially when you're only doing a couple, it's easier to do it. You can make them much larger to see. So that's pretty well it. Hopefully that was easy enough for you to recognize. I didn't realize I have so many that have issues, but that's a download on my side. At any time, you can come back in here and see all of that is everything that I have loaded into this folder. This all came from DaFont, and it just makes it so much easier. I mean, look how the cute little Christmas trees. Those are dingbats. Those are ready to be used. So this is a really neat feature, and that's how you would add your folders or your fonts into your individual folders of however you want to organize your font manager. So I hope that helps. Y'all have a nice day. Bye.